Yes. Today we are going to discuss about last year's physics. The topic is derivation of mirror formula, or we can find the relation between U, V and S. You know that U means what is U means in this case, because this is the subject mirror and here object is here. So the distance between the mirror, four of the mirror and the object, that is known as U. That means object distance is U and image distance here. Image distance, that means from the image, from the pole to image, the distance is V. And you know that so the distance between pole and focus, that is H. So because I am taking here E and P, because these two points are very close to each other, therefore we can write this is, suppose this is P, because this distance is very negligible or very close to each other. So see here, already written U is what is image object distance. Object distance from the pole, and V is image distance. Image distance, and F is focal length. All these distance is measured from the pole, pole of the mirror. So you know that one. Now see here, in this case, suppose we will take here two triangles. Suppose there are two triangles. Suppose we will take this triangle. This is one triangle. And another triangle is, suppose this is another triangle. From the figure, see here, in this two triangles, what is this angle? This angle is how much? 90 degree. This side, this angle also 90 degree. And this angle is opposite to, that means these two angles are vertically opposite to each other. So therefore, in this case, we can write these two triangles are similar to each other. So write this from the figure. From the figure, in triangle, which one? AB, F, and triangle which one? PFN. PFN. CF. PFN. So this angle ABF is equal to which one? Angle FPN, because it is each angle is 90 degree. Then next one is which one? Angle AFB equal to angle which one? PFN. This is vertically opposite. So in this criteria we can write therefore triangle which one? Triangle ABF is similar to triangle PFN. So by which criteria? By angle criteria. These two triangles are similar to each other. If two triangles are similar to each other, then the corresponding sides, ratio of corresponding sides also equal to each other. So in this case, we can write here corresponding sides, that means height of this triangle, this height of this triangle. That means in this case, we can write AB upon PN is equal to this distance. This distance is which one? BF. BF upon this is PF. You this one? But see here, this case, from the figure, see here, this AB is equal to which one? PN and this a dash b dash,
a dash b dash, that is also equal to which one? P n. So just write here a b upon P n. Instead of P n, we can write this one. Which one? A dash b dash is equal to P b f. B f means which one? B f. B f means C f. Total distance is u. This total distance is u, and this distance is f. That means u minus f. So instead of P f, we can write u minus f. That means in this case, we can write u minus f divided by P f. P f, that is focal length, that is f. So we can write this is suppose equation 1. Again, see another triangle. So we take, suppose we are taking this triangle and another is this triangle. These two triangles. See, similarly, these two triangles also similar to each other by a same criteria. That means this triangle, which one? A dash B dash F, A dash B dash F, and triangle which one? P F P F M F P M F P. But what is equal to each other? This is 90 degree. This side, this is also 90 degree. And these two triangles are vertically opposite. So in this case, we can write angle which one? A dash B dash F is equal to angle which one? M P F. Each angles are 90 degree. Then next one, angle B dash F A dash is equal to angle which one? M F P. This is vertically opposite. So by this criteria, by angle criteria, what happened? Triangle which one? A dash B dash F is similar to triangle which one? M F P. Here, if two triangles are similar to each other, then they corresponding ratio of corresponding sides are equal to each other. So in this case, we can write here what is height of this triangle. Height of this triangle is PM. PM. PM divided by height of this triangle is A dash B dash is equal to this is which one? This is FP or PF divided by this is P B dash. P B dash. This is P B dash. Sorry. P B dash F. This is B dash F. Look this one. This height upon this height, this base upon this base. Just put the value here. So see here. PM. Instead of PM, we can write here. Instead of PM, we can write here AB. AB by which one? A dash B dash is equal to. Instead of PF, PF is which one? This is PF, that is focal length F. So we can write here F by B dash F. B dash F. That means total length is B minus this is F. That means B minus F. B minus F. Suppose this is equation 2. So C A.
Start.
So from equation 1 and 2 C A. The value of equation 1 is A B upon A dash B dash. Equation 2, that is also A B upon A dash B dash. So therefore we can write these two equations, that is RHS also equal. That means U minus F by upon F is equal to F upon B minus F. So by cross multiplication we will get
f square is equal to, this is uv minus uf, then minus vf, then minus minus plus f square. So this f square, f square, these two sides will cancel. Then we will take this is this this equation to this side. Then we will get which one? Uv is equal to uf plus this is become vf. So by dividing, dividing uvf for both sides, So by dividing both sides, uvf we will get which one? Uv by uvf, uu cancel, vv cancel, we get 1 by f. Then this side, u cancel, f also cancel, we get 1 by v plus v cancel, f also cancel. We are getting 1 by u. So 1 by f is equal to 1 by v plus 1 by u. This is known as mirror formula. So next class we will discuss about magnification.